Warning, the following trophies are unattainable, and that's Arena Master and Slayer, due to the servers being closed. Thank you. CellFactor, Psychokinetic Wars, a unique first-person shooter that really isn't that bad. I actually enjoyed this, especially the campaign, where I guarantee people have fun with this, except for some challenges which was a bitch, like Bishop's Challenge number 10, where you have to kill 5 bots without your health going below 50. Or Black Ops 10 or Guardians number 9, where you had to get Arena Master twice. And trust me, that was very frustrating for me. But then once the challenges are done, you have to go back and forth on Capture the Flag, using LAN since the servers are dead, and spend the rest of the time on that until you reach 1 million points. You can always check out the video on King6.hg spending 30 minutes getting nearly 240 flag captures with 200 points each cap, which gives you around 48,000 points. Or this video as I'm showing you the marathon trophy, which was the last thing I needed. But anyways, for fun, I'll give it a 4 out of 10, and difficulty a 2 out of 10. And stay tuned for the next 100% video as you're listening to the best CellFactor ever. Period.